After helping Chennai Super Kings return to winning ways by smashing a brilliant 96-run knock against Sunrisers Hyderabad, opener Shane Watson admitted that he was due for runs and added that he was grateful to skipper MS Dhoni and coach Stephen Fleming for the faith they showed in him. "I was due for runs, that's for sure. I can't thank Stephen Fleming and MS Dhoni enough for their belief in me. Most of the teams I have played in, I would have been dropped by now, but they showed trust in me," Watson said at the post-match presentation ceremony. Dhoni also praised Watson, the veteran Australian batter. "I think you can give individuals some games and the team gives them the rest. Watson has been a match winner for us. He has been batting well in the nets. Whatever small innings he played so far, he was middling them well, although he did struggle a bit. This is the time when you need to back them. The management's thinking was to give him as many games as possible." INS report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.